previously, it is our last day at Disneyland. So of course we had to go on Esme's favourite ride, which was Hyperspace Mountain. And as we leave Discovery Land, our stomachs are starting to growl. Well guys, here we are at Plaza Garden, and we have booked in for a character breakfast. So let's head on inside and see which characters will be joining us for breakfast. Oh man, I can't wait to see who we're gonna meet. But first up, let's go get some food. And the first character that comes up to our table is of course Mr. Smee from the classic film Peter Pan. We also see Captain Hook, but unfortunately he didn't join us at our table. But it was nice to see him walking around. We were then joined by the famous clockmaker, Geppetto. Oh, I absolutely love this guy. Oh, he looks so cool. And it wasn't long until the wooden puppet Pinocchio joined us. Go on, Esme, go give him a hug.
Now that was awesome.
Yeah.
Now that was awesome.
We don't need to go.
Daddy, when are you going to drink that coffee? You've hardly drunk any of it.
Oh.
And then of course Rabbit came up to join us.
He might come for us.
And of course he is joined by his bouncy friend, T-I-double-G-R, Tigger.
How are you?
Come here, you. Thank you. And him?
I like it.
Now me and Anthony decided to get a celebration cake We didn't know it was a birthday cake. We thought it was just a celebration cake. And Esme was not amused when everybody started singing happy birthday to her. Honestly, we thought it was just a celebration cake and Esme was not happy about it. Guys, it was so much fun to be joined for breakfast by some Disney characters. And look, the parade. But of course, we've already watched the parade, which is fantastic. If you guys fancy checking it out, I'll leave a link in the top right. But for now, we've got some more rides to go on. Oh yeah! If you guys liked that video, don't forget to smash that like button and follow us along as we continue our Disney adventure. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!